Our proposals mean that European governments stand to gain an additional 100 million euros a week to spend on services for their citizens. They will help to gather lost revenues due on goods sold online to European customers, wherever they are located. By acting together, all EU countries and businesses will benefit.